Hi everyone, this is Madeline, one of the editors of MommyKatie.com. I'm here to review another bag with you today from Jujubee. This is the Be Right Back bag from Jujubee in the Tokidoki Iconic 2.0 design. I love this pattern, it's so cute and whimsical. And this is a really great diaper bag as well. Now I'm calling it a diaper bag, but I don't really use it as a diaper bag. My kids are 4 and 7. They're both potty trained. I don't need a diaper bag, but I still need a mom bag. I need a bag to carry around all of their stuff and my stuff. And I tried this bag out recently on a trip to Daytona Beach. Now I have a Jujubee bag that I bought for myself about 4 years ago. And that bag still looks almost brand new. I loved that bag because when I had my second son, I found I had just too much stuff shoved in a bag and I couldn't find everything. So the Jujubee bags are so well designed, lots of little pockets and compartments, and they make it really easy for you to find your stuff inside. They know mom's on the move and they know what we need in a well-designed bag. So I was super excited to get to review this version of a diaper bag from Jujubee. They have lots of other styles and they have lots of other different bags. From diaper bags, breast pump bags, even have a line of dad bags. And they have everything from these very whimsical prints, like this one that you see here, to the more sophisticated black geometrical kind of bags as well. Whatever fits your style and mood, you can find at Jujubee's website. So this one, just this pattern launched in May 2018. They have had quite a long collaboration with Tokidoki, and they have a number of different Tokidoki patterns. Again, this one is the Iconic 2.0, and the bag style is called the Be Right Back. I took this on our recent vacation, and I love, love, love this bag. It's perfectly designed for moms, and it's just what I needed on our trip. So let me show you what I liked about the bag. I'll show you through kind of the outside pockets, and then we'll go inside. So starting out here, this is a nice long deep bag with a magnetic closure. I used this for our boarding passes and it worked great. You can also use that for wipes. It's nice and big there depending on, or hand wipes if you want to do the wet ones there or whatever. So nice bright linings again. Jujubee wants to make bags that are easy to find your stuff. So if it's a black hole inside, it's not easy to find. So they do nice bright linings and lots of compartments. So this is your glasses compartment. You've got a fob here for your keys. Got a little pocket up ahead and a bigger mesh pocket. Oh yeah, let's see if we can get that. A bigger mesh pocket here at the bottom. I've got one of the small bags from the B-Set collection from Jujubee, and I've got that as a little wallet that I just stuff right in here in that mom pocket. Nice and flexible to carry whatever you need. Now, one thing that wasn't in there was my phone, and that's because they've made this really nice technology pocket here. It's not lined in that blue lining. It's a really soft kind of flannel-y lining that's really soft and will help keep your devices in good shape. So this is an iPhone 6 Plus and it fits in there just perfectly, no problem. Great, love that little pocket. Now let's take a look at the rest of the bag. We've got pockets on either side. They are lined with 3M Thinsulate material, which isn't so helpful with your umbrella, but if you want to keep a bottle hot or cold, you can do that in these side pockets. The rings on the top are great for stroller rings. I wish we still had a stroller because I have to schlep all their stuff around without a stroller right now. So you've got these nice rings. I don't use them for stroller rings right now, but I do usually put a carabiner. This is one of my nice little travel trips because we take the kids on a lot of trips. This is one that's just kind of hooked to this cute little bear that we got on one of our flights. And I just hooked the kids' water bottle there on that hook. I love to put carabiners here. They make it really easy. You know, if you've got a lovey like this one that the kids want to keep at hand, you can do that. Or you can do the water bottle trick. Again, carabiners work great here, or, you know, little clips like this one. So nice handle, grab handle on the top. And then let's take a look at the back. Look at those. These straps are really well padded. And they also have a nice curve to them, which matches some curves you find in other places. The back itself is nice and cushioned. And then your stash pocket for your diaper bag is also right back here in this little stash pocket. So it's even extra padding if you're using the changing pad. I don't really need a changing pad. Look how cute this is. I kind of wish I did. And it's got memory foam, as all of the jujube changing pads do. So this is really nice. But let me show you one of my favorite pockets on this. So one of my favorite pockets here is the stash pocket on the top. And this makes it so easy to get what you need. Now, I showed you the changing pad here. It's stashed in the back. And you could stash everything you need for a diaper change in this top pocket as well. So I dug out some wipes and a diaper and a disposable changing pad, because sometimes you don't want your stinky kid anywhere near your nice changing pad. And you want to just throw that stuff away when you're done. But this is a great pocket. It's really nice and deep. And I could put all of that diaper in there. You saw that. What I did on the recent trip was I put snacks and some a little booklet and a pen in here, so the kids had something to do and something to eat. And when I had the bag in under the seat in front of me, it was really simple to just pull it out, grab them a treat, give it to them, stuff it back in. I didn't have to get the whole bag out, which was great. Now, this pocket in the back is a nice, versatile pocket as well. Again, I didn't need the changing pad on our trip, so I used it for our iPad, and it was really nice to just stick it in that back pocket. It's up against the flat of your back, so it didn't poke you in any weird places, and it's nice and cushioned and safe in that pocket. Really, really well designed, even when you're not using the bag for a diaper bag exclusively. Now let's go on the inside and take a look at the great design here. So we've got zippers that go all the way down, and the bag opens up fully. So again, being able to get at what you need is one of the hallmarks of a good jujube bag. So we've got a nice large mesh pocket here. I've got a full change of clothes for each of the boys, which we don't need diapers anymore, but we have accidents with drinks on planes often. So we always make sure and have an extra set of clothes in there for the kids. And if I'm traveling internationally, there's usually a shirt in there for me too. I've got my diaper bag here. These are some elastic loops here at the top. And I stashed a first aid kit right here. This is a medium-sized bag from the Jujube B set in this Tokidoki Iconic 2.0 pattern, which I thought looked really cute here. And then I've got a nice big stash pocket here where I had some activities for the kids, a couple more snacks. Now, if you're using this as a diaper bag and you might be in a bathroom where you hang this up on a hook and open it, you know, this is going to be really accessible to you, but you want to make sure that you don't put things outside that pocket that might fall out. And this is really easy to get to. So it's really a nice bag. You can, if you want to though, get some organizer smaller bags and put inside. And Jujube makes a few that are really, really useful in that. So again, this is the Be Right Back from Jujube. You can find it out on their website. And come to mommykatie.com. We'll be doing a giveaway of a bag in this pattern. I'm not sure which bag it is, but it'll be in this Tokidoki Iconic 2.0 pattern. So come on out there, find other reviews, other giveaways, and go out to jujube.com and look for great quality diaper bags. Thanks so much. Okay.